Alrighty. Some Mike and Ike flavors up there. And we got, wow, that's a lot of flavor. Mike and Ike. Alright, so, like I said, I didn't make it on time, but I made it anyways for the character dance party. Yep, here we are. Them characters has arrived. The crowd is massive. That's actually a massive crowd. And Daffy! Come Taz.
Wow. Alright, slow down.
I can't see it. What if I squeeze in? That's the case. Hold up. Let me take this. Alright. Let's see if this works. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. There we go. Some vest. And Daffy joined in too. It's awesome. So I guess Daffy apparently now participates in the holiday dance party, not in the square, with some elves, that moose, both of the gingerbread man and the Tasmanian devil. Taz, he's not doing the moves apparently. That gingerbread better watch out. Here comes Sylvester. Woo! All right, Sylvester. Oh wow, Dad literally brought it down. Literally. For Boggs, here he comes. Here comes Senor Boggs, buddy. Now we got all the Looney Tunes who participate in the Hall of Trees lighting. But where's Tweety? Oh, yeah, Sylvester. Oh, here, all right. Yep, Daffy noticing that Boggs is joining. Oh, dance battle. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, Daffy! Break it down, duck. And Sylvester apparently is adding in again. Not sure why. Yeah, right over there. Sylvester is heading in apparently again. Oh, here we go. Oh. Bad. Look at them gingerbreads and calves. Where's Bucks? Oh, there he is. With his ears. Dead for the year. He'll be back for the tree line ceremony. See you at the holiday tree line ceremony, Deppy. And here he goes. Oh, Cinder, actually. Meanwhile, here comes Senor Taz. Right over there. I think he's staying out. See ya, Taz. Stay up. In he goes. He'll be back again. Brown leggings. Good choice. Wait, where is he going? That's not the doors. He's going in the wrong way. Taz is going in the wrong way. Oh, wait. Oh, I know what he's doing. Senor Bugs Bunny will be staying over there, I'm guessing. That's what it looks like. So yeah, I'll give a character update in a little bit, and we'll be back for the holiday tree lighting.